There are many ways to appreciate Dr. Martin Luther King, civil rights leader, Nobel Peace Prize winner, author. But there is one way that he is known that shapes all the others. Dr. King was also Reverend King, a minister of the gospel, a preacher, a biblical scholar, a Christian who let his love for Jesus animate all his works. Perhaps this can be best illustrated by his teaching on nonviolence. He believed that Jesus dealt with injustice from the Romans and the Pharisees by confronting it peacefully, but not passively. So in the 1950s and 1960s, Dr. King wanted his followers to do the same. In his letter from the Birmingham jail and in other writings, he talked about his method of civil disobedience. He said that a nonviolent civil protest must include four steps: collection of facts to prove injustice, negotiation with those committing injustice, self-purification in the form of prayer and training, and direct action, such as marches and sit-ins. Every step was necessary, and each step took real work on the part of participants. The end result of nonviolence, he believed, was redemption, reconciliation, and love in action. Reverend King truly took biblical lessons and applied them to his life's work for justice.